Can't believe I just crashed. That sucks.
Happened to me on launch day.
Did it?
Yeah, when everybody was like having problems.
For a second there, I thought the game was like it paused to load and it was like, nope. It went to the main screen. I was like, oh.
I'm in like the middle of everything.
Yeah, well, it's loading. You gotta give it. You gotta give it a
Like there's
moment.
like, oh shit, there's a gun case over there, but it's next to an enemy.
Loading.
You're loading, bitch.
Not doing well. Not you.
Ow.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Oh, wow, look at that. I spawned right where I left off. Ow. I spawned to a guy on the table who's tied up and is, has a couple of knives in him. I'm coming. Where did you go? Oh, you went up the elevator. Alright, you just gotta. And they meant to let the elevator come down. Thanks for the XP.
Yeah.
Why aren't you going up? Go up. Damn, it doesn't want to go up. That sounded lovely.
Yeah, there was a little snot going down my throat.
Oh, so fucking ugly.
Whoa, there's a lot of enemies up here. I didn't see. Ow! Stupid sniper, fuck you. I should have fucking level 26 thing. Yeah, what are you gonna do if I'm in your face, bitch? You're gonna die, apparently. Oh, there's another one.
Oh, there's a gun case over here.
Division. I'm wounded, but I can fight.
Oh God.
Negative, Ramos. We've got this.
He's pushing me.
Secure position and hunker down.
And that's an order, Sergeant.
Yes, sir. Here are my
warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Okay, I guess it's the boss. Why is it always after me, one of them guys?
Burn!
Lau here. I just heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
Thanks for that.
God,
my
I hate
people
those
are getting
guys.
Into position to breach the hull.
Agent, you're gonna wanna unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
Alright. Where am I? Where are we going?
To the fucking dot. Back to an elevator. I'll wait for you this time.
Wait, but I'm not the elevator, asshole.
I'm inside the elevator.
My screen, you're not even over here. You're over still on the roof. Was there another elevator?
I do not know. I just went to the marker.
Fuck, there was, but it told me to go to this one. What the fuck?
Warning. Additional hostiles in band.
Oh god.
There we go. Oh no, I have to wait for it to come back up and up.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
But hostiles! There are no hostiles!
I'm in an elevator, I'm safe.
Kidding me? I'd rather be in front of a guy with a gun than be in the elevator when there's a firefight going on.
Well, the firefight's over.
Wham!
You were no help.
Oh, I'm sorry, the game told me to go
you
to a different elevator.
Simple directions.
I did! It told me to go to the other one!
I don't believe you.
I'll even watch the broadcast after.
I actually did watch your broadcast.
Yeah.
I think I watched for like an hour, and for some fucking reason, even though I was doing what that was,
so
it's still
far, so
in.
Good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hull on your signal.
Alright, I guess we're going this way now. We're going back upstairs.
Whoa.
Oh. That's so weird.
Well, there's the runway. They were doing a soldier runway. Now there is a runway.
Oh god, it's two big guys. Oh, the boss is up there. There's two big guys and there's also a boss.
She is.
The boss is coming over to me. Is it a shit? Ah! No.
He has a grenade launcher. Got on fire right now, though.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
All we had to do was set her on fire. Then burn the bitch.
I love how we killed her before we killed her.
Oh, that was easy.
I'm impressed, Agent. Tricky assignment.
Level up.
What
had
to be done.
I almost leveled up.
You broke your spine, kid. With the leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh, yeah. I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight.
Woo! Runway! Any more personnel. Get a little Spock to it.
Hell of a job.
A runway.
Well, that was fun. That was actually kind of fun mission. I enjoyed that. I mean, I got crap from it. Actually, no, I did get a better pistol that I can't fucking use.
They got an MK-17. Now your gun's green.
Looks like someone recorded a little pep talk from that Barrett character. She's a nasty piece of work, but it might give you some insight. Gonna load it up.
Get you now.
I'm going back to the base to upgrade my last thing before the 1,000.
Ah.
Because now I only need 1,000s for each wing after this.
Oop, wrong button. Wrong button.
Which I'm sure you can upgrade the security wing now. You can get the camo person.
Yay. Maybe.
It's only 400. And you get 500 from that mission.
Yeah, I can.
Awesome!
So the end game of this is basically the Dark Zone. Like, the Dark Zone is just there, but once you, like, beat the game and become level 30, then that's when you actually go into the Dark Zone, I feel.
No, well, that's what people recommend, I believe.
And I'm here! Everything's gonna be at 90. I almost have 100,000.
What? There's a side mission I didn't do? No way. There's a side mission I didn't do.
Where?
In the, Gramercy District? Gramercy? You know I can't speak or read! Words are hard!
God, I don't want to buy this. But I will.
You will, and you'll like it.
Well, the only reason I did is because it's a 26 weapon. And I mean, I'm kind of close to being 26. I'll be 26 in a little while, so. The only thing that sucks is it's a LMG, but it's not the belt beds. It's the LA6. But it's a lot better. Well, I bought it.
Don't get too cocky out there.
I might buy this too. Never mind.
Now we're cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for classing to join up. Supply line up and running.
Now
we can load
back
up
here.
Convoys and move them out to where they're needed.
Tiger Stripe. Huh.
This one I got.
I bought it. It's the second thing I ever bought in this game. I've never bought anything else.
I buy things all the time.
Oh, that takes up a space though? That's stupid. Check it out. That's sexy.
I That's where I got the green, the like lime green. I got it from them.
Oh.
From over there?
Yeah.
Keep your head on straight. We'll see you later.
Put everything that I don't use.
I've never been to this part of the whole area here.
We all appreciate what you're doing.
I don't know what I thought about.
These people are watching TV that's just static. There's, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 people here watching TV that's just static. That's all it is. Static. Oh, look at that. What's her face's sister's here?
Yeah.
You can't buy from over there.
All right.
You ready now?
Yeah, I don't know where we're going, but I'm ready.
I think you're gonna do that sandwich that I apparently missed.
What is it? Oh, fuck that.
Data scan. Downloading files.
By yourself.
I need to ask a...
That one?
A favor. Personal. Alexis...
Someone that I'm gonna do?
The missing per... Yeah, I assume. I'm not doing that. I hate those. Fuck. Supply acquisition, on field.
She's important to me, and well, I need to know she's okay.
Well, there is really small.
We haven't spoken in a while, and
Chip's Bay is really small.
But she used to attend a support group religiously. If you could start there, maybe somebody there knows something. I've uploaded the address.
You are now entering a safe area.
Dude, I'm in a bar. Get drunk.
Oh, okay.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
Hi-de-ho! I can't believe I missed this mission.
I can't believe cocaine.
I can't believe it's not real butter. Are you gonna wait for me? Probably not. Oh, maybe see the circus.
Any better this week?
Honey, it's only getting worse. I just heard Bill and Sandra sick, and no one's seen or heard from Alexis in weeks.
I can't anymore. It's too much.
All you can do is try. We're survivors.
What's happening out there? I stopped by her apartment on the way here, but she didn't answer.
Might be sick. Half my office is out of something.
I know, but she didn't show up last week either. Hey, Alexis, it's Gaia. Just wanted to see if you're planning to come tonight. Even if you're not having a great week, that's what we're here for. So come on over if you can, and give me a call even if you can't. Just so we know you're okay. Okay? Take care.
Well, I'll be in the South Pole safe house.
Oh, I'm doing that.
Echo available for playback nearby.
There you go. Dude, snowman. Oh, weird though. Oh, that's like, ah, shoot the snowman. Right through this door and up the stairs and into the apartment. Like she's pissed. Holy crap, I have to travel for that one.
Was he? The bag all fogged up.
I can't see 5 feet in front of me, it's so snowy out.
Outside the safe house. Oh, there's a side mission next to me. Oh, it's a bounty. Oh, Oh, wait, to do this fucking... whatever. There's bounty over here.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
I hope you could see that.
Yeah. This apartment's really clean for the apocalypse.
I'm in a dump truck.
What are you doing in a dump truck?
They'll never find me in the dump truck.
Jess, I hope you got out while you could.
I'll just fucking wait here in front of everyone.
Even for you. If the world ever gets back to normal, I hope you find this and know that I didn't suffer. I don't want you wondering.
Stop. What are you doing? Stop
I'll be thinking of you, thinking about the place we spent our first night in the city together. I can't think of any place I'd rather be. I love you. Always.
Oh, so it sounds like What's-Her-Face died.
No, down, Charlemagne. No. Sorry. He gets a little excited.
Okay. Fucking do the big guy, of course.
Oh, look at that. You're right next to where I need to go. Just travel to you, and I'll just run over to where I have to go. That was you, Mark. The mission. Do you mark a side mission?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Mike.
I see the boss.
Fighting ring, if you can believe it. Bringing him in will make a lot of people happy.
Let's just do it. We're here.
We're at the radio mast, but there's Rikers.
I'm not sure if I'm completing the mission or not, though.
Where are you going? The boss is behind me.
Just started a charge, that's all.
There we go. I'm trying to hit this thing. Dead. Alright, that's one of two! Now we gotta go kill the other one. To get this loot first. I have to go down into the parking garage. Where there's people hanging from their feet.
Oh, this is a confidence builder. How'd they even get him up there? These long ass ladders. They're good throwing arms and
nice music or something. Off another big guy. Why did you shoot at me? I didn't fucking do anything. I have a friend. I don't want this friend. I really don't want this friend. Leave me alone. I don't want this friend. Make him leave me alone. Bully. Shoot at the other person, not me. And now we have to fight Big Man.
That wasn't Big Man. He's not very big.
Trigger Mike. Stupid name. You're a stupid name, sir. Okay. Sorry.
Hey, Hey, the last one left.
He's stuck. My turret, like, not letting him move. Fuck him up.
You got Trigger Mike?
Dead.
How'd you do that? Never mind. Just keep doing what you do best.
I feel like there's loot back here. More rooms.
Well,
oh, found
garden.
More plants.
Good.
Oh, a lot more plants over here too.
Alright, that sucks. That sucks. That sucks. That's better. That sucks.
Okay, agent, listen to me. This is important.
Alright. I can use my new 1911.
Oh. Wow. Are we
on? I don't know. I'm putting my new guns on.
Oh, is it like you go to this side and just do all these ones over here and then move over
we're
here?
We're at the radio mast, but there's Rikers everywhere.
Plus, this mission would be a
okay,
side
agent,
mission.
Listen to me. This is important.
Then after that side, I did mark it. And then after that, there's another side mission to it, and then I counter, and then the rest are just encounters.
Well, now I have an L86.
We fucked a lot.
My fucking, my L86 almost does 30,000, actually. My L86 does 31,000 damage per second.
You're practically begging us for it.
That's a lot. He said, listen to me, it's important, then stop talking!
Who?
The fucking bitch. She was like, okay, Agent, listen to me, this is important. And then just stop talking. I mean, I was listening to you, but you stopped talking. What the heck? Oh, there's a phone over here.
When did I get to Manhattan?
Oh, that was only part one.
Early days. Right after the outbreak. They mobilized us on the 7th. Had us in transports to the city on the 8th.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire!
Well, might as well do it right over here.
Already good.
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Did you?
Yeah.
Damn, that's always good. Pretty good.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Oh, yeah, I did this one.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
You
get
fucked, dude, that mob.
Yeah, well, I got my stuff. There's a thing back here. Alright, let's go.
Without you, we'd have been dead.
Wow, he's right next door.
About hitting the next JTF patrol they see. Don't be taking unnecessary risks.
Down one ladder and up the other.
I'm gonna go around.
Why, that annoy you?
It did.
This guy was using his gun as a, like, baseball bat.
Whatever gets the job done, I guess. Very large area they want us to search.
Found it.
I figured it was in there. Alright, part three.
Back the way we came.
For some reason, it's not marking them.
Maybe I marked it?
Well, it usually marks whatever you mark. Here.
Oh, those are heavies.
Oh, hello.
I said they're heavies.
I didn't think I was next to them.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
I died!
Don't get me, this is shotguns chasing me.
You up. Good. Oh, hello.
We did it.
Yeah.
There's
an enemy patrol out here. We might as well kill, because we're here. I'm fucking, like, ran away so far. Oh, my bad, though. That would explain it. Alright, hey, wait up. Look at my shit. Oh, if you make another character, by the way, the shit that you got here on this character carries over if you put it, well, if you put it in the stash, I should say. It'll be the other character.
Yeah, that doesn't really help if you think about it.
Yeah, considering we're like level 25, almost max level. Alright, let's go.
Oh, now I'm looking at my shit. Go and leave it at your convenience, huh?
Yep.
Fuck you.
I'll shoot you in the face with my 1911. And then I'll shred your face off with my 30,000 DPS fucking... Where the hell are you going? Apparently we can't go that way.
We gotta run this way.
Which I'm pretty sure there's an encounter under this bridge.
Oh, we end up getting to where we get to it.
We are, because we're running right at it.
Supplies now located.
Oh
deploying
my god.
Die!
Burn! Can we do it?
GTF reinforcements requested.
Now we gotta defend it for 2 minutes.
Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Yeah, I should have stayed in that building.
Warning, explosive device detected.
Huh?
They should have stayed in that
building. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Probably.
Warning, improvised explosive device detected.
Down.
Morning, hostile forces approaching. Alert, explosive device detected.
They're coming from over here. There's a lot of them. More seconds.
Confirmed. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup.
We did it.
Yay!
Alright, continue. Oh, it's one of these. The virus ones? I already did this.
Did you? Dude, what haven't you done yet?
A lot of the tech ones. Actually, all of the tech ones. And the side missions.
Are you okay?
Warning. Contaminated supplies detected.
Oh, this one sucks.
Warning. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Hey, what's going
people
on?
People in here.
Oh yeah, there's one on each floor, so go upstairs.
No, that seems to make sense.
It's over here somewhere. I don't really remember. Well, this is that's how to get upstairs.
Well, it's not in the bathroom.
I like how they give you 15 minutes to do this. And that might be a little overkill.
I found a clown skull.
Time when I did it, so.
There you go, one person to search each floor, it makes it easy. Found it. He's in the way back.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
With all the dead bodies.
Oh, that makes sense. Well, I think this one I couldn't find. Well, it took me a while. No, it took me a while to figure out how to get up, to get fucking to the roof after I got it. Jesus Christ, is there any open fucking doors in this place? I found it.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Now we gotta upload it, which I don't remember how to get upstairs to the roof.
Trying to figure out how to get to the third floor.
That's a bathroom. Not a staircase.
There's a block.
Oh, I figured it out.
I still haven't even figured out how to get upstairs to the third floor.
And I'm already on the roof.
Chip, you already done this.
Oh, this is... Oh, yeah, there's a big chest up here, too.
I figured out...
Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers.
So you might want to come up here.
I'll figure it out sooner or later. Found it. Wow, took you that long to find the roof?
Yeah, dude, I kept running past it and I was like, what?
I guess I can't really point figure that. I couldn't figure out how to get to the third floor.
Get the chest, stupid.
Where is it? Oh.
Fucking right there!
I thought you were standing next to it.
No, I'm standing next to the rope to go down.
Wow, I was so amazed that there's a basketball court and a playground on the roof.
That's fucking cool. I wish I was cool like that. Alright, let me mark one that I didn't do.
I don't know which ones you did and didn't do. There's a soccer course up here. Ooh, with a soccer ball.
Oh, shut up and come on.
I'm telling.
We're going to the ones that we have to fucking walk the shit.
No.
Hey, it's a tech wing, so. What am I at? I got 340 for the medical contaminated wing, area. 400 for the tech wing, and 140 for the security wing. I'm far away. I'm four levels away from max level. Which will make me happy. Then I can start farming for high end. Which won't make me happy the way I have to do it.
Nah, you'll be fine.
Especially when I fucking die with a high end, with like two high ends on me. It's gonna be fun.
And we just go as a team, we get two other people to join us. We should be fine.
Oh my god, they're so far away. Oh my god! Oh my
god! Oh.
Holy fuck.
Rain fire upon them!
That was terrifying. Oh, is this all ammo? Because I need ammo. It was all. We'll go to this one first. We'll just do it together. But I have a feeling we're gonna have to like guard each other for this one. I'll go get it. My God. All right, maybe you should just go get that other one.
Yeah, I gotta go like 2 times further. Holy shit, this one's far. This one is a walk.
Oh, that's not fair.
I think as soon as we finish this level up.
How you doing?
Great. I was just taking a small walk. Engage from
distance if you can. Really, I was killing people. Don't let those cleaners get close. We're dealing with soldiers here.
Dropped it. Got a bunch of killers over there. Confirmed. Pick up mark. GTF notified.
Yeah, we did it.
I leveled up. Yay.
Well, the closest one is this fucking side mission. That's like 90 miles away.
It looks
away.
Like Trigger Mike's friends are still around. No,
that's the one that's about Mark.
Stop it. We'll go for a walk later.
Well, now you don't have to.
Anyway, they're shooting at the nice people trying to bring in our latest.
They have 3 hunters after that.
You can lend a hand?
I have a few. I don't really know.
So, let's hire this district.
That's a replay. Hey, that's not a replay.
I got this one.
I got one.
This one. And that one.
The only one that's not is the only one that's not a replay is the tech one.
It looks like Trigger Mike's friends are still around. No, 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 stop it. Stop it. We'll go for a walk later. Anyway, they're shooting at the nice people trying to bring in our latest supply drop. Think you can lend a hand?
That's one of the ones where we have to defend the supplies. And after this one, I'm gonna look at my gear. Oh, close the door. And we're here.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Holy crap.
I was gonna say, did they just spawn behind you?
Yeah.
Incoming hostiles.
I almost got 100,000 saved. I got 80,000.
Monies?
Yeah.
Good.
That's huh?
Fucking high ends are like 150,000.
Warning, incoming hostiles.
Ammo galore, yes!
They're all charging at me, go away.
They all ignored me, wait for you.
Food, medicine, ammo.
Yay, that was quick. Try another M6.
Natasha and Julio and that weird little schnauzer named Brutus, they thank you too.
Alright. Shit.
We're at the radio, Mac.
Shit.
But there's Rikers everywhere. What the hell?
Shit. Good. Shit. You want to stop and just do the mission because it's in between them?
Sure.
Also a tech mission, so. Actually, wait a minute. Let's not do that first.
After?
What's? Yeah. I just realized, when I do that, I'll be like 40 points away from 1,000 for the tech one. But we'll just do that first.
One on.
Fuck it! Hurry! But one cut don't kill you. I need ammo. One cut just makes a scar. My LAD fit.
Makes you cry. But you can turn that cry into a roar, or you.
Well, that was brutal. From this, like, video thing that you find. This is a long ass run.
Yep.
Enemies up ahead, I believe. Nope.
We're going through the mission area.
That went under it.
Why do you want to do that?
Active echo beacon detected.
I don't
know. Forever.
It's so quiet. What is everyone waiting for?
I can't see anything. Are those SWAT?
Come on. You don't have to look at the echo to get credit for it.
Huh?
You don't have to look at the other echo to get credit for it.
I'd like to. Backstory.
I hurt my eyes.
That hurt my eyes.
That's fine.
I didn't understand a single word you said.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Oh, yeah, blue.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Ooh, purple! That's the first? Yeah!
What was it?
Gloves. But still!
I've not had a purple drop.
Oh,
I just had a purple drop in the dark zone.
I never had a purple drop before. That'd be the first purple drop. I picked it up out of a chest before, but...
I've had purple drops.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Don't know, even out of the dark zone I ever got one.
Wow, we're only halfway done with this time.
Still a long one. Oh, fuck.
Oh, return to area. I'm sorry.
Nice shooting there. Nailed it.
Alright.
Remind me never to fight you.
We're gonna do jumping jacks.
No, they're not very good though. We actually do one less, which is, this is very, one less defense than my blue ones, and my health goes down 6,000.
What's my health at? My health is at 27,000.
I just mantle a purple and give me blue crap.
Yeah, you don't get purple. There is no purple.
15,000 damage. Holy fucking shit. We can attack it.
We did not get attacked that entire time. Alright, off to the next one. Actually, off to the mission.
I still got two encounters.
Well, I don't!
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
One's right next to us, too.
Whatever, I don't care. I think there's still a side mission that I didn't do here. There.
Yeah, shotgun. This 15,000 damage. Like, holy shit.
What the hell? We're out, Mac. We need help! Alright. Come on. I gotta pee. Pee after this.
Warning. Potential hostile stronghold identified.
Oh god, I did this. This sucks. This was not easy by myself. By the way, I recommend not being in there. He's already here.
Damn straight.
I love how there was one guy left, like, just hiding. Alright. for the next one. My inventory is almost full. Well, not really. I don't even see this fucking item up here. Oh. Ow. What is this?
Defense now! Here it goes!
Hold it close! Hurry!
Oh, hello. I might go back to the HQ or one of the safe houses before we start. Before we do that mission. We're both using. We're using the same gun. You're using an L85, right?
Yeah. Oh, it's these guys.
Oh, what the fuck? There's a named enemy.
Oh, I'm down.
Down again! Dude's fucking me up. Oh wow, that might be why, because it's a fucking 26.
They all were.
I would not want to be that close to him.
He rolls.
I'm afraid of this man. Running, dude, Jesus. It's been annoying. There we go, I hit a thing. Fucking dog, purple! Alright, two purple.
So did I. Oh, yay, all my stuff's blue, too. Holy crap, that is a good ass vest.
I ran out of ammo. All right, that was interesting.
It just gave me two purple attachments.
Yeah, that's what it gave me, sadly.
I mean, gave me a purple. Oh, that's why I can't use it on the other thing. I could use it on my LE6.
Alright, so the thing that I got is worse.
I got a chest piece and it was like 3 times better.
My fucking. Alright, well. It's gonna be marked for junk.
Bunch of enemies spawned behind us.
Really? I'm not paying attention. What the hell is my other purple? Oh, I got a purple pair of gloves. I didn't even know that. Alright, I'm here. I need ammo. Very bad. I wasn't even fighting and you dropped me a blue.
You're welcome.
Thanks, buddy. Thanks, buddy. I love how we just got so sidetracked because some giant fucking dude was just like, hello!
Alright, cleaners.
Really? I'm in a long fucking time.
Warning. Contaminated supplies detected.
Ew. Hey, taking that shot.
No, what is
oh,
it?
This one's a fucking... It's the virus one that you run around.
This one is...
Oh, we gotta go up here. We gotta go up on the garbage truck.
Oh, I know. As soon as we're done being the story, I'm not...
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
I don't remember where any of these are. Go down. I think there's one below us.
Oh, you're going up, I'll go down.
Yeah, I have no idea where it is. I don't remember.
Found one.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Where the fuck is it? Oh, found it.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Or I go up to the roof. Oh, there's also a big chest on this one too, so.
Huh.
I think so. Yep. It's literally right next to the thing that you are.
Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers.
Alright, well, while you do that, I'm gonna go to the safe.
Okay.
I'm gonna go back to the HQ. And I'm gonna pee.
We're at the radio mast, but there's right.
Did you come back to the HQ with me? No? Okay, good talk.
No. Stay fast. I was drinking.
You're not supposed to be doing that!
This area is safe.
Sorry, I was thirsty.
See anything you like?
Bad.
So big deal. Be around.
40 out of 56 slots filled.
It's a hard time, hardcore, we gotta worry about. Those cats are gonna take serious advantage of things. So stay safe out there.
This stuff, it's calling to you.
And if you see any of those Rikers people, stay clear of them. You hear me? Be smart. Be smart. Hangnail.
That's nice.
Yep.
Hey, can I do something for you?
Well, I guess don't do that mission, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. This is looking like a big mission.
Of the U.S. government and the virus relief efforts in Manhattan.
Yeah, three more districts to go. Oh, yesterday, right? I got on. In the dark zone, there was a mission.
I think that might be, special for season pass people. Because they did talk about having special missions for season pass.
I don't know, but it disappeared shortly after.
Yeah, I would assume. I assume it's like a thing like Destiny had, like the random events.
Warning.
You are now leaving the safe area, are you?
Because, I mean, I'm comparing a lot of this game to Destiny. A lot of the mechanics are the same thing as Destiny. So.
Really?
Wand in the safe house. How the fuck do I get out of here? Where's the door? Where's the door? That's not the door. Bryce, where's the door? I found the door.
What? You're about there. The comms mast you're after is on a rooftop, big enough that you can't miss it. Keep a lookout for our JTF techs, too. Where you find one, you might find the other.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
How are you? How did you get over there?
I just walked over?
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
I said wait for me.
No. I cleared out the first set. Yeah. Get your ass over here. My pistol.
You have your pistol in your hand.
Nah, I'm using my Vector.
Well, you have a pistol on my hand.
Put this asshole down.
Okay. shit. Calm the hell down. We got the weapon box.
I get it after.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Why am I almost dead?
Morning. Why am I dead? An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
I was trying to heal us.
I was getting sick out. He wasn't getting out.
I was like, I'm fucking tired of this. You're getting a grenade, dickhead. And then you leave both of them. I don't like how the healing thing that thing works. You should be able to just like press the button and no matter.
No, I've been stunned.
Dead. I've not gotten any gear from this. Have you?
I've been getting a shitload.
From these ones? Everything exploding.
I didn't even realize there was a gun case down there.
I'm gonna be fancy and take a little. Okay, hello. where the fuck is he? Oh, no respawn.
We get through this fast.
Hey, over here. Come on, get me out. Hey. Thank you. Thank you. Is everyone else dead?
All right. Don't tell me we have to defend this guy.
Thank God. Hello. Hello, anyone copy? This is John Reese. Oh shit, what am I doing? We need to get out of here. We need to go now.
Reese, this is Paul Rhodes. We need that antenna patched and secured. And you just got elected to do it. You copy? John. John. I need you to take a deep breath and find your balls. And when you find them, finish the fucking job.
Damn, fucking brutal.
I like that. I like that.
I mean, is he gonna fucking do anything? Oh, here we go.
Find your fucking balls.
I hate protecting people.
There was a weapon thing right next to us.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Found it.
Boy, you already got it. Oh my god. There's a lot of people over here. I'm a little scared. One's a yellow health. One's a purple. That dude got fucked up. Oh well. You should have stayed where you were, sir.
Incoming.
Oh my god. Okay. That was a good grenade.
Took care of it. One grenade killed them all. All except for one. I need you to man up and find your fucking balls.
Morning. Hostiles incoming.
Where? Oh, here we go. Oh, they're coming from both ways. Okay, the boss is on this side. Dead. Well, we gotta push a button.
That was a shitty thing for me to do to you. But now you're done, and we're patched in good here. There are no hostiles in your area, and we're sending a squad to pick you up. You all right?
I got
27. Woo!
I'm going to the exit.
Damn, let's get shot.
That was actually kind of fun. I enjoyed that. I'll cut the ammo thing before we go down.
He's like, don't forget your nice clean ammo. Here you go.
What a long fucking zipline. Alright, so what else do we have? We have what seems like nothing left. Well, even though we do, because the side mission is included in this area. Well, the virus research
Agent,
is right next to
we
us.
We got some evidence about an interesting alliance you might want to take a listen to.
And I'm sad to say we now know what happened to our helicopter back in Brooklyn.
Oh, we know what. Have a listen. They were talking about the helicopter what happened in Brooklyn.
I think we need to modify the terms of our agreement.
Blew up for no reason.
Why, Colonel? This seems to be working perfectly well so far. We get the support of my people.
Small.
Contaminated supplies detected.
6 weeks ago, I get a base of operations.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
And the occasional use of your manpower.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
Surface to air missile. Or have you forgotten about that
chopper? I feel like it's easy to miss.
Look, my people did the dirty work on that Bliss and eliminating division senior command was such a benefit to you as to me.
Definitely one out here.
The last thing either of us wanted was a senior division agent directing a second wave.
All the ladders.
Yep. Hang on, I'm getting feedback on the link.
I don't know why you came with me.
Alert. Looks like contamination scan initiated.
Don't you.
Contamination scan initiated.
Well, that was easy.
Oh, yeah. next to where we have to be.
That was closer.
Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers.
Up here?
I think I found it. Found it.
I walked by it. How the fuck is it over here?
I'm gonna check my gear real quick. I don't know.
Alright. Shout out to the shitty mask that it gave me. I have 11 new items. Shit. Possibly better. Nope. Shit. Alright. I don't know why I can't equip that. I'm very confused.
Next area.
What is going on?
Side mission.
I know why I can't equip it. Alright.
Hello.
Yeah, that side mission is the next thing I was going to. Because that finishes all the missions in the previous area. Although, we have to figure out how to get down. Oh, I see what you're thinking of. A little bunny hop the entire way down.
Nah.
The exit.
Exiting the contaminated area.
How did you get out?
The big garage door.
Oh. Wait for back. Back to the thing to get my 1,000 point thing yet.
From the first time I put on a uniform, I knew I was on the path to become the man I was destined to be. Question. I knew I had accepted a burden that was going to last a lifetime. And even when I left our country's military behind, my obligation for service remained. That obligation is one I and all the men and women of the Last Man Battalion take seriously. We will get the job done. We will serve with honor and dignity. And we will, if necessary, fight to the very last man.
Fuck yeah.
Oh, is this that girl that went missing and we had to find?
Probably. Alright, back to the safe house, turn that in. And back, then go to
the weapon
thing
case right here.
Oh well.
Did you already go?
I'm already.
Yep. I don't know if we'll be 30 tonight. I don't know if I want to play that long.
I'm starting to get tired.
I've been tired.
Someone fucking sleeps all day.
Yep. I'm always tired.
That sucks for you when you start working.
No, I'll probably be better off. I'm tired because I'm bored. You go back to the base and build something. One down, two to go.
That's how I fight a couple of those. That's how I fight a couple of those military guys.
Well, my security wing is all the way up.
I found a locked door underneath me. I'm in the middle of the fucking street. I found a bunch of level 27s. I'm scared. And I'm fucked. So fucked.
They want my butthole. I'm gonna die.
Yep.
There's so many. There's so many 26 and 27s. I was trying to make it to the safe house. The safe house said, fuck you.
Safe house said, fuck you.
Alright.
So I see the enemies of the area that we're gonna be fighting a lot. They're all the military guys, and they all want your butthole. Like, I was taking cover, and all of a sudden, I just turned the corner, and they're all there in my face. Yeah.
Hey, check this out.
Hmm. Damn, let's get shot.
I'm gonna make this.
You get trained in all this before everything hit the fan?
Learned on Uncle Sam's dime before I went private. You won't. I can teach you to use anything we got here.
So many collectibles on the map that we have not got yet. Holy shit. By the sound of it, it sounds like you're done for the night, yeah?
No.
I was just doing shit.
Because I'm kind of ready to go to bed. I am fucking beat. He was a busy work day. But it's also nice because fucking we gotta leave the doors open. We had a nice breeze coming through the shop. And I can actually see what the fuck I'm doing.
Alright then.
Well, I can see, but when you have the doors open and it's sunny out, it's like it lights up the brakes and stuff so you can actually see the measurement. Yeah, we gotta measure brakes. Sure that everything of mine is at 90%.
Mine also, well, other than
that one. I can make it 100%, but I'm just gonna wait until I can do all three at once. Because I don't care. So.
Checkpoint.
Well, I guess I'm going back to the safe house and try to make my way back to the other safe house. So tomorrow when I go to play, it's not like I'm fucking running around without a head.
Oh, you mean the safe house I'm going to?
Hey, safe house are you fucking at, dick? Fast travel to you then.
Oh, you fast traveled to me and I wasn't even there yet. Holy shit, there's a little 30 in front of me. Readings should indicate this area should fucking load. I don't think that's how it works.
Yeah, I have a feeling we're going to be low 30 before we even beat the game.
What you looking for, huh?
Movie theater?
I believe so.
Dude, that's awesome.
Years I've lived here, and goddammit, I'm gonna die here. But God willing, not yet. I didn't move after the blackout, I didn't move after Sandy.
Oh my god. I gotta play till I'm a 28.
This shit I'm hearing, well, let's just say it sounds more like
something. I don't know what I wanna keep. I don't know if I want to keep this DMR, or if I want to put this AK on.
I got the best right here.
I just fucking got that DMR too.
No, I'm done for the night. What about you?
I want to level up.
Deadpool's here. Deadpool is here. Deadpool's playing the game to... Deadpool is... They're playing the Division.
I finally got rid of my UGG. Finally got something better.
Are you going to try to hit 30, or are you just going to level up once?
Just going to be level 20.
Now leaving the safe area.
I'm fucking close to it, so. How the hell did you get upstairs?
I went out the door. Oh, I'm playing to 28.
I was there. I was right there. I could have saved those people. I could have saved the whole... Right,
there we go.
Warning. Hostile presence
probably
detected.
Probably two, mainly... Where am I going? Shit, dude. Well, I have an AK. I am not used to AKs. What is shooting at me? Oh, hello. I had no fucking idea what was trying to kill me. Where are we going? I'm very confused.
Oh, I just walked outside and there's a bunch of enemies.
Oh, there's a mission here. We had to go up there. There's an enemy up there.
Oh, are we going to do the mission?
It's not a mission, it's a side mission.
That's weird.
GTF reinforcements requested.
Wow.
Morning. Right, hostile forces approaching.
That's why I didn't notice. I'm just gonna go down there. Easier down there. They have a habit of running away.
No, oh, looks like it rolled off.
No, it didn't. We failed the encounter.
Why's that?
I have no idea.
I think we went out of the area.
We really have to fucking stay up there. Actually, don't know if you can do encounters again if you fail them. I've never failed one.
No, you can. They reappear.
Really? This one hasn't.
Takes a while. I think you have to like. I think you have to go do another one, but that one resets.
Give me one that's actually gonna give me XP. Where's a bounty? We'll do a bounty. We won't do a bounty because this mission sends us past it.
You're gonna love this one.
We'll do this because it's fucking great. It's literally just straight.
Or Ellis or Lou or somebody. They keep changing their minds. Wants a bunch of medical records from this local practice. All that stuff's computerized, of course. And the computers ain't on. So they're gonna be out of luck until someone goes in there, turns those things on, and grabs the records themselves.
By the way, that little thing that I did wasn't me, love.
Huh?
No, it was me doing the signature skill. Oh, okay.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Yeah, that was her.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Oh my god. There's a yellow elf in here. Oh my fucking god, reload, for fuck's sake. Good lord. I reloaded and stopped reloading about 17 times.
What are you talking about?
The fucking game wouldn't like register that I fucking reloaded. What the fuck is a stupid key? I'm annoyed.
Civilians are secured.
Fucking hell.
Finally.
Get out of my way.
Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. No, I need to get the hell out of here.
Get out of my way. Get out of my way.
You just saved my behind.
Now let's go do the bounty. We're going after Captain Craig.
Yeah.
Like fucking Captain Crunch.
I think that's the joke.
We're gonna be going past the main mission.
Agent, we're intercepting LMB radio chatter. It sounds like they picked up the immunologist's message like we did. Sweep the consulate and try to locate him. We'll let you know if we ID any likely hiding spots.
Okay. I'm begging you, please.
Heads up. 2 o'clock, standing on the roof by the billboard.
Yeah, I see. Single target. Looks like the mustache could use a trim.
Oh,
target 0.26 miles high. Angle
oh
zero.
My god!
Yeah.
Oh!
That'll
oh!
Put you
oh
at
my god!
Meters.
No!
That's Darby's record plus 16.
What's my dial?
Dial 18 mils.
That was not fast.
9 o'clock, 3 miles per hour. Dial left, 1.2 mils.
I didn't know where to go.
Package waiting.
Send it.
Oh, great. Now the other one's shooting at us.
Jeez.
Well, this is a close
spot. Barbie, tell him to get his ass back to target practice. Your queen just got clowned.
I don't know what to do about this. I'm scared.
Running. God damn, dude, you're annoying. Well, at least it calmed down a little. Shoot at them. Dead. Now we have to neutralize Captain Craig. Where are you going? The mission's not that way.
That is.
No, it's not. The guy's right in front of me.
Oh, I see. Damn, now you're telling me to go that way.
I don't believe you when you say these things.
How about you just watch the fucking broadcast and then you shut the fuck up, huh? How about
hey,
that?
Cocaine. Shut up, you douchebag. What the hell? Oh no. Lag. Oh, he's not even a regular. Oh, he's just a little dude. Feel bad. Oh, maybe I don't feel bad anymore. Where the fuck are you going?
Booking it, man! Booking it!
He literally ran and was like, here you go, guys, you do this. He might be coming back.
One captain for 26 years. Would have been very proud of the way you just took care of that. And me? I gotta say, it wasn't bad.
So how close are you to leveling up?
About halfway.
Yeah. Alright then.
If you didn't play at all and, you know, would have been about the same. You were just 1,000 points off from me before, but now you're my ass.
Only a little.
That's a sexy RPK. Ooh, and it does better than my, Only 6. Leave my sexy APK.
What about my sexy AK?
You got AK, I got RPK. We both got AKs. Or style of AK.
My AK does 45,000 DPS.
Yeah, damage per second doesn't really matter.
I mean, it does, but...
No, the real... The DMG is what really matters. Damage DPS is just damage per second. So really, that's just... That's just the DMG, and that's just added.
I just like how I no longer need med shit. Now let's try to make it to the safe house. Firewall. To do our safe house you were trying to go to?
No, the one that was just there.
Alright, random ammo thing just sitting in the open.
You should try to go all the way to the next one.
I was actually thinking about that.
So tomorrow it'll just be easier.
Yeah, but that's a level 30 area, which is terrifying.
Oh, you're perfect.
This neighborhood is now under the protection of the Last Man Battalion. Please cooperate with any requests.
What I do to get to all of them? I'll stop.
There is restricted. Free. Just gotta lock this place.
Yeah, here's that Ubisoft area. There's the one we did about earlier.
Was it?
Yeah. The exact one I was talking about earlier.
Hey, gotta see it to believe it. Best deals in the city.
Paranoid Insomniacs. I'll tell you
you say it. Get dark. Jesus, Ricky, you're usually such a glass half full kind of guy. I know it's hard
hey,
to believe.
Hey, come on back sometime.
But some of you know what I'm talking about. The dark zone. The dark zone. It reminds me of those 19th century maps of the British Empire.
Alright. I'm getting off.
Wow.
Meh, I'm exhausted. I actually almost passed out twice while we were playing. Like where your head starts nodding down, and you're like, nope, no, I'm good.